can say is it's our birthday and I have seen everything now. This is called the DynaZap. It looks like a fly swatter for Jurassic. I mean, it's just huge. But it's unbelievable because what do you do when you see a big crawling critter on the floor in your house? You panic, you run for anything that sprays thinking you'll drown the pest. Okay, this uses a shock to put them to sleep very quietly. And it was originally $30. It is at $19.95. I predict this is going to completely sell out in this hour. I'm gonna encourage you to call with your testimonials. It is the extendable insect zapper called DynaZap. And it's 257-869. Well, our professional exterminator for DynaZap is here, Mr. Bill Dugan. Mr. Billy.
Watch out, there's a bug behind you. I'm thinking I can take care of that bug for you from a distance. And as Bill was saying, you see how large that basket is?
We've got to get a close-up because you've got to see this is not just swatting them. It is...
It's just shocking them. It's giving them that great zap, so they're gonna fall off the ceiling, fall off the wall. And what happens normally when we need to swat these bugs? We swat them, we have to have force behind it, we're leaving a stain
on
our wall.
If you get there in time.
Exactly. And look at the size difference of that traditional swatter versus what you're getting with this one. So it's really easier to connect with them, but also you have that extension, which is great. If you're vertically challenged like me, you see the difference in the fly swatters. So this is the one I went out and actually, when I went and bought this one at the store for a profit, the guy's like, you should get one of the ones that zaps them. I'm like, funny you should say that. Because look, the size difference. But then this one, it also, it's posable. So I can pose it to get flat up against the curtain or flat up against the wall. But also, I have 3 feet of reach. So if I need to get that spider on the ceiling, I don't have to get up on a ladder. If I need to hit that bug on the floor, I can hit that bug on the floor. Because remember, our walls are flat like that, right? So we can put it flat up against the wall. I can't get this flat up against the wall unless I'm bending or flat on the ceiling. You're getting two of these today. You're getting the batteries included.
You're getting two?
You get two of them.
Oh, wait a minute now. That is under $10 a DynaZap.
Exactly.
And listen, this is not a toy. But I've never seen anything like this, and it makes sense. Mm-hmm. Because every one of us, when we see a crawling bug at home, we run for the spray. And who wants to spray chemicals all over your house? Most of the time, you don't even find the bug spray. You end up grabbing something like an ammonia-based countertop cleaner.
Hairspray.
Or hairspray to make them like all stick. You know what? Then you got to clean it up. This way, you shock them, you pick up a tissue, you put them in the garbage. That's the end of it. I mean, it's easy to use. There's one button for power. Mm-hmm. There's another button for zapping. You won't hear the zapping sound until that red light is illuminated and then you touch the bug. And then you'll see that it's arcing and it electrocutes.
And you don't have to get close to it because the other option is, like here's another bug. Imagine this being a bug right down here. And I have my shoe or I have my newspaper. And what happens? I start smacking that bug and trying to kill it. I just ruined my paper, my magazine, or my countertop. Then it's clean up on aisle four. You don't have to do that with the DynaZap.
Let's just make sure they know. That was a blue raspberry used for the demonstration. But you know what happens when you step on a bug and they splatter.
And the thing is, I'm not splattering this bug. I'm not using force. I'm just zapping it to the point where it is now shocked and gone, and I can pick it up and throw it outside.
Okay.
And I don't even have to get close to it.
Look at the arc. It's arcing because it's actually shocking the bug, and that current goes through them, and it just puts them to sleep. It's not going to be a painful situation. Of course, I don't know that. I don't talk to bugs. But, you know, the thing as you can see, as you're just putting this up to them, it shocks them, and that's the end of it. No mess, throw them away. Already 100 sold, we just mentioned it, but you're getting two. Mm-hmm. I love that you're getting two of these, so one can be upstairs, one downstairs,
exactly.
One in the RV, one outside on the patio, and that way you see a bug, and if it's a wasp, mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Get up to that nest and just shock the nest.
And it's easy to connect with them. Right there on your upholstery. Do you want to actually leave blood guts all over your upholstery? No. See how it folds up? It's really convenient. Have it in your pantry. Have it in the garage. So when you do come across that creepy crawly on the floor, I'm not bending over. I'm not stepping on it. I can easily pose it out there. Give me that extra reach so I don't have to get close to it. You look at some of the reviews on HSN.com. They're really phenomenal because it's like, I felt empowered. I didn't have to wait for someone to come home. And why the two-pack? I love this example. I'm like, why is everyone getting two? Have you ever found that spider on the ceiling as you're lying in bed and you're like, wait a second, I can't go to sleep with that spider right there. So you run downstairs to get a fly swatter, you get your chemicals underneath the kitchen sink, and you get back in the room and you're like, where to go? Can't find it. Guess what? You can have one upstairs, you can have one downstairs. I love the fact, if I have to connect with the ceiling, it is flat and posable. If I need to get right on the wall, I can use it this way. It's bigger and easier. It's a two-pack. You notice I'm touching it. It is safe to the touch because what happens is you have your power switch right down here and then you have your safety. So it doesn't activate it until I press down that green button. Now I'm gonna be able to shock those bugs, not make a stain. Another great example, have you ever found that fly and it's on your curtain? Try swatting a fly when it's on a moving piece of material, right? You can't do that. But because you just have to connect with it, you just zap it, and then boom, it's gonna fall to the ground, so then you can just sweep it right outside the window or the door. I'm not staining my wall, I'm not using my shoe.
I mean, you see the arcing at home, don't you? You know, we have testimonials from customers who love this. There's nothing that we've ever offered that's like this for under $20 for two of them. We wanna read some of the reviews. These are from customers just like you who ordered DynaZap, maybe tried everything else. Great item for killing those pesky bugs, especially great for getting spiders on walls and ceilings and hard to reach places. And that was from a customer who just loves it. 5-star review from Beyond Expectations. I never thought nor expected that a handheld zapper would work so well. The zapper performs better than any electrical zapper's amazing product. And you know why? I think it's great because spiders, nobody wants to get near a spider for risk that if they come at you, and spiders sometimes are relentless. Especially if they're on a web. If they're on a web, you just kind of take this and lay it up underneath them when they're on the web, and that's the end of them. Spiders can be very dangerous. A black widow spider or a brown recluse spider can cause severe injury. Just take the bug zap or DynaZap, put it up to them, and shock them, and that's the end of it.
And you don't even have to get as close
down
as you
for
want
the count.
To. Because this traditional swatter, look how close you have to get. That newspaper, look how close you have to get. My shoe? All right, look how close you have to get versus what happens when you have the DynaZap. You can get that much farther away, that much at a safer distance, giving you the empowerment to zap that bug, get it on the ceiling, get it on the floor, and when you're done with it, it packs up, it's safe to the touch, but when those bugs happen, and the bugs are not just around the summer season, they come in when it's cold, they come in when it's dark and you don't want to deal with them, and what do? You go and grab a chemical, you're spraying it in the bedroom. I have actually open up my shower curtain, cockroach comes falling down. Ooh. And I was like, my bathroom doesn't have a window. It has, you know, that little fan. I don't want to spray a chemical. Guess what? I can zap that roach, that big roach. It's going to freeze up and seize. And the thing is, then I can easily throw it away. It's safe to the touch, safe in terms of distance. And this is the lowest price we've ever done the two pack. It's never been under $20 before. This is the last show of the entire season. We're never going to get these back. And you get the batteries included so you can start using it or give it away right as you get it.
This was an amazing opportunity for us to even bring these in at $29.95. Mm-hmm. Two of them, two for $19.98 is silly, and they qualify for buy more and save. So if you want to buy your mom a set or your dad a set, you can get them home for and save 50% on standard shipping. Now, the way they work, they look like a fly swatter. They're actually just a large double-paneled electrical grid that when you touch the pest, whether you just lay this on top of them or, you know, they're on a wall and it'll start to shock them and just puts them to sleep. That's the end of it. You can hear the arcing. You hear that? And you can see the arc. I don't know if our cameras are picking that up. We might need to get even closer in some cases. But you see that arc. And once that current goes through them, you know, they just kind of go bye-bye. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, this is really a smart product. It saves you from drowning them in pesticides or whatever you've got that you're spraying them with. We've all done it. You know, there's a big, large roach or a water bug in the house. They scare you to death, first of all, because you see something out of your peripheral vision and it's hauling, you know, bug across the ground or the floor or the carpet. And you don't want to go smush them because then you got to clean up that.
Actually, that's what I found, a roach in my car. It sounds like I have a lot of roaches. But the thing is, I had a roach in my carpet. I don't want to step on it in the carpet. I zapped it, and then I'd have to deal with the blood and guts. That happens. It gets in your upholstery. They're on your curtains. You don't even want to have to deal with it on the side of your wall, and you don't have to use that force. Because with a traditional fly swatter, you have to whack it. You have to whack it with your shoe. I don't have to do any whacking with this. I can just zap it. And you see how I'm getting a great connection? Because it's a posable basket at the end. So whether I'm going up against the ceiling, whether I'm trying to get down on the floor, this is great too. Because maybe, you know, you get it from mom and dad, and they're older, and they can't reach the floor as much. I don't have to bend over. I can easily tack the floor and get bugs that are down on the floor just by using that extendable wand, which is great. But then when they're on the ceiling, I can reach the ceiling. Because where's that traditional fly swatter? You try to get that spider on the ceiling. And, you know,
never.
To make this go flat with the ceiling, I gotta, you know, get my yoga positions and all this. And I have to get uber close to them. That bug on the wall, I don't have to get that close to it. I can be a safe 3 feet away. I have the batteries that are included. Also, what's great is you just see how it's easier to connect because the basket's almost 4 times as large as what you would traditionally get. And if I was to take my shoe to this bug or spider on the wall, it would then be clean up on aisle 4 of the schmutz. And then it's like, maybe have to touch it up with some paint. Not with the DynaZap. Leave one in the RV. Leave one at the cabin when you finally go up there and, you know, the spiders have been enjoying it while you've been away. Then you can take care of those spiders on every surface because it's the spiders, it's the flies. You're not smushing them. You're just zapping them to get them out of the way.
I just want you to know that now with everybody that's ordering, these are about half gone. This will not be presented again. This is the final presentation. And at $19.95, you're not getting one, but you're getting 2 DynaZaps. How would this work on like reptiles, like a snake, if you had a snake at your front door?
I haven't done that.
We'd have to check on that.
It will zap pretty much anything. So it depends on, I mean, it'll zap me. If I don't have the safety on it, we'll get a little zap. So it'll zap any reptile that's
out there. Be very careful. Yeah. This is not a toy. You don't want to go around zapping people with it. This is not a people zapper.
But that's just it. It's safe unless you depress that safety right there.
It's got, look, you can see the arc. So the arc is electrical current. That's being caused by 4 AA batteries. And you can see as I'm just running it over the insect, the faux insect, that is just shocking him, and that's it. So you know what? It's nice because it's a clean way to put them to sleep. You're not having to spray them, to drown them. It looks like an oversized fly swatter, like a Jurassic-sized fly swatter. It really does. Some of the bugs in that movie.
Well, that's just it. I mean, you want that bigger basket so it's easier to connect with them. Because if you're chasing that fly around and you're trying to connect with it, they're moving and you have a basket that is a quarter of the size of what you're getting with the DynaZap, do yourself a favor. Get a bigger basket, but then realize, I don't have to whack it. I just have to zap it. Like, you see this bug behind me? I can easily get close to it without having to worry about it. I'm not smashing it. I'm zapping it away. The batteries I'm getting are included. And what I also appreciate, too, when this thing's on the ceiling, guess what? I can pose it so I can get flat up on the ceiling. I just have to go zip, zap, zap, or on the floor. Remember, it's expandable, which is awesome. I also like the fact that it's, you know, easy to put away and store where it's pantry or wherever.
This is such a confusing presentation from only one standpoint. You're getting 2 for $19.95. I mean, it's a lot of product when you consider what's built into it. I mean, there's an electrical panel that's there to zap a bug. It runs on batteries. You've got the handle, you've got the battery, the switch. You get 2 of them. It's a very heavy poly resin with a retractable handle. It folds up. Turn off the safety switch to off. When it's on, you'll see it glowing red. That lets you know that the power's ready for zapping. Okay, and then you're ready to go. See a bug? Tap it and zap it.
And that's, I appreciate the distance thing, because I don't want to get too close if I don't have to, because some bugs jump, and like, Bill, right there's a bug behind you. I can easily zap it. I turn it on, I hit down my safety, and you see that zapping that's happening. That's the comfort of having this. The value is the 2-pack, because you'll have one upstairs or downstairs. You'll have one in the car or the RV. You can give one as a gift, because remember, batteries are included. It's a $20 gift to get both. Batteries included, and you're not just gonna use it this summer, you're gonna use it when the fall it happens, or you know, even the winter time, because bugs like to be nice and warm, and it works on a variety of bugs. It works on the spiders. You don't have to do the a la carte shopping, which is great. I mean, you can take care of the wasps, the mosquitoes, your yellow jackets. So it's the flying insects, and then it's the ones that are crawling around that you don't want to either step on or smush.
Black flies, Asian beetles, wasps, yellow jackets, mosquitoes. It says box elder bugs, stink bugs. So it's not rated for reptiles, so I wouldn't try it. All right, but the good news is, look, see a bug, don't smush it, and have a black dot on your wall till you paint again. Tap it and zap it.
Exactly.
And you're holding a button there, and you can see the arc. The arc will electrocute and put the bug to rest. That's the end of it. Plus, no chemicals. Nobody wants to spray toxic sprays in their home that will be there and be, you know, the residual will be there for a long time.
Well, also, one of these
will climb over them.
One is for roaches.
With everyone ordering, they will sell out. If you're in the ordering process, remember, you're getting two of them for the price of $19.95, and they fold up. That's why that happened. You fold them up like this. Mm-hmm. They have a retractable handle. Make sure you turn it off before handling it, because you don't want to shock yourself, okay? It's not meant for people, and there you go. Now, Bill, you're back this afternoon.
I'm back, but not with these. This is it.
At noon, okay. Yep. Well, listen, great presentation.
Thank you.
They're on their way to a sellout. I'll let you know when they...